My name is Alicia of Curly Chic, and this topic is going to be about swimming in natural curly hair care. Now, I know the weather's getting warmer. Summer is right around the corner. If you live in the southern region, you're already maybe experiencing very warm weather, and you may have like a real interest in jumping in the pool more or swimming more. And chlorine and salt water may be stopping you from enjoying the pool on a regular basis. And today I'm going to give you guys some simple, easy tips to get you in the pool more. Some simple, easy tips in which you can take care of your hair and prevent dryness from salt water and chlorinated water. And there is one simple ingredient that I came across and found that makes swimming so much easier and chlorine and combating chlorine in salt water. That ingredient or product is vinegar, apple cider vinegar. You know, the stuff that you use to season your foods, or you use as remedies for health care. Apple cider vinegar has been my go-to product to remedy the drying effects of salt and chlorinated water when swimming. So let me tell you what helped me with preventing dryness, or why your hair is dry in the first place from swimming. And what salt water and chlorinated water does to the hair is that it opens up the cuticles, making the hair feel rough to the touch, dry to the touch. It causes a lot of, because of the cuticles are open due to the high pH level of salt water, the cuticles opens up, it catches all of the other hair, and that's where the knotting and tangles begin. Because the cuticles are wide open, any moisture that your hair has been retaining is gone, left straight out the building. And so what apple cider vinegar does, it closes those cuticles shut, making the hair feel nice and smooth afterwards. So what I use in my hair, in my children's hair when swimming, are my co-wash by Tuca Beauty to cleanse the hair. Now, co-wash cleanses the hair. It gets all that nasty stuff, that nasty chlorine or wherever else in your hair, the salt water, and as it moisturizes. So co-wash is a cleansing conditioner. The next product that I use is the Coco Delay 3-in-1 conditioner as a rinse. So what it does is help, it puts moisture back into the hair, and it helps with, you know, some detangling. But I only do a little bit of detangling, you know, with the fingers, no combs whatsoever. You know, I just run my fingers through the hair, you know, just to get the hair to go into like the same direction, or for easy styling. Next, I rinse the co-wash out, and then I top it off with apple cider vinegar and a water mix. So I'll say one part apple cider vinegar to 4 to 5 parts water. Mix that together, rinse my hair with it, take a little bit more of the Coco Delay, apply it throughout my hair. I don't, just enough, you know, just for conditioning, but not for, you know, rinsing. I don't saturate my hair with Coco Delay. I just add just enough just to get my hair soft again. And then I top it off with Butter Smooth Hair and Body Butter. Just a small amount throughout my hair. I put my hair in the buns, Bantu knots, I might braid it, and then just let it air dry. And I'll just do that process throughout the week. Now, after I get out the pool, even though my hair may be in a bun, or it may be in Bantu, or it may be braided, you know, or styled in a way to keep, you know, the chlorine water out of my hair as much as possible, even though my hair is styled, I don't wait 2 or 3 days after getting out the pool to wash my hair. I wash it immediately when I'm able to. As soon as I get home, I, you know, follow those steps, those quick steps, as soon as I get home and in style. And then if I decide I want to go swimming the following day, then that's what I do. But I try to keep my hairstyle as simple as possible. And I do my regular regimen during like a Saturday once a week. I follow my regular hair care regimen, you know, shampoo, deep conditioner, conditioning, all that other stuff once a week. So I keep my hair regimen as simple as possible during the week. And then when the weekend rolls around, then I just do, you know, the regular hair, you know, my regular hair regimen. And the purpose of, you know, keeping the hair regimen simple or washing it during the week is just to prevent my hair from becoming dry, you know, from swimming in the chlorinated water. And you have to worry about over conditioning your hair, but it'll help prevent damage from occurring from chlorine. And, you know, I'll do whatever detangling process I need to do during, you know, my full regimen, you know, versus, you know, the quick, simple regimen that I'll do during the week when swimming. So that's a quick and easy way to maintain your hair while swimming in the pool. So get out, have a great time swimming, share, you know, your experience, share your, you know, as far as the information I just gave you, if you enjoy the information I've given you, if you've used it, if you went swimming and you followed this regimen, please let me know the results. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. If you have any comments, leave them below. I'll answer them. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and click the notification bell. So thanks for watching. Have a great day. Goodbye.